guys, that's your Fit Buddies here. That's me done my own at home workout for today, and I'm going to do you as an average team for at home. No equipment needed. We're going to start off down on the ground like so, and you're going to lift your feet up, get yourself balanced as if you're in a boat position, and you're going to paddle. It's time to lift your feet up off the floor, keep flattening down, both buttons up towards the sky, and keep it going. Okay, but I'm going to do it with my feet up, and you'll do this for 40. Make sure you're twisting in nice and tight, working obliques at the same time as your abs. Once you finish your fourth twist, you're going to go onto your rope. Again, you can do this with your feet planted down on the ground or up in the air. You're going to pretend there's a fire coming up to get you, and you're pulling yourself up that rope. And again, 40. Okay, when you finish that, you're going to go down into your plank. Put your feet together and give me 20 plank jacks. Okay, now you're going to finish off your plank crunches. Feet together. Put your body down. Okay, so that is 40 boat twist, 40 rope pull, 20 plank jacks, 20 plank crunches, times that by 4.